Aloha, this is the Green Lighting of Sophia, and welcome back to more Sonic Spinball. So, last episode, we managed to beat Stage 1. Also had a little bit of a bonus game, I guess. I almost beat the bonus game. I have to get way better at the game than I currently am if I have any hopes of beating it. And I... So, here goes, like, another attempt, I suppose. Oh, that's an odd thing I haven't done yet. Not sure what opens the lids. Might have something to do with beating these guys up. Does beating these guys up open those lids? Apparently not. Oh, safety lids are open. Not that they matter too much on this first level.
You should never have even said that.
Okay. There's like no point in continuing this. I might as well just kill myself and try again. Yeah, this is a really bad start. I died in the first section, which has a platform to save you in basically all situations. The buttons! The buttons! Okay. Let's give this a fresh start. And not die in the first part of the first stage, which is very hard to do, actually. Safety lids. Not that it matters. Or though apparently it does slash does it? Because I died with the safety lids, like, and I also died. Like, how did I pull that off? Okay. So I want to see those pipes open. Are they open now? No. Maybe I really do have to drain the emeralds in order to open the pipes. Yep, that's what does it. Okay. So I feel like I've got a full grasp on how this first stage works, at least now. Give me a moment. Okay, I just really needed to clear my throat there. Okay, we're going right. Okay, I need to lower the bridge. I need to then just either open up one of the two ways. Also, I need to not die, magically die. That'd also be preferable. I am falling down there a lot at the moment, which is kind of bad. Okay. I'm so bouncy. Well, that's open, I suppose. Oh, that was lucky. No! God dang it! Ah! I mean, whenever this happens, I might as well just end it, right? Because at this point, I have no progress with less life. So, here's my new theory. Try and get to the other stages with as many lives as I can. Okay, we try again. All I have to do in this part is just open the latches and drain the liquid. You might have noticed the way I phrased that, because I just came off of Sonic Adventure 2 Battle. It's so hard to die in the first section. I've already died in the first section. I would like the other side, please. How that even works, I have no idea. What? I don't remember being able to glitch the game this much. I just literally went through that pipe, even though it was closed. Wait. What does this mean if I get the last emerald? I'm slightly concerned. Does the game know what to do if the liquid is still there? Will I just instantly die if I try and get that emerald? Because I clearly went through the pipe when I wasn't supposed to be able to. Okay, I at least need to get a bridge down. It won't kill me yet, I suppose. Wait, why are you putting me down here? No! I actually have to do the game normally now. Because I got back down here. Oh, I can't get to the other side. Yes! Okay, now I just need to hit the thing. There! I have drained the liquid. Ah! Well, what am I doing? I just want to kill myself. Is there... there isn't really an easy way of killing myself, is there? I have to go through this. Ah! You may not see the second stage this next episode. Okay. Yeah. Apparently I'm breaking all the records because they're ridiculously easy to break. Okay, I'd like to at least make it back to stage two. Safety lids are already open, you genius. Or does the safety lids close if after you use them? That might be pot. That might be a thing. Okay. Having to reopen them. Keep that in mind. Just noticed, I failed to, unmute my mic. Sorry about that. Anyways, I need, what was I saying? I need to get that. Get it! No! I'm out of worms. No! Great escape. I find the text more humorous than useful. I don't know how to feel about this game. I definitely remember it and can understand why the game is as hard as it is. But I am a bit worried about this, about whether I can actually beat this game now. Or at least, at the very least, what I'm going to have to do in order to beat this game. So at the very least today, I don't have, like, massive amounts of time to dedicate to this game. Maybe I just need to, like, practice off-screen? I don't know. We're going back to this area, which I didn't have access to before. Did I even, like, accomplish anything while I was here? No, I apparently did not. Or maybe that wasn't even the same attempt. I don't know anymore. Yes, no! Get out there! Well, that's the gate open at least. And there's the bridge down. If I understand this right, I only need to do it on... get this... on one side anyways. Okay. I think I know what it wants me to do. Yes, that's what it wanted me to do. Okay. I'm a little bit curious. Can't see. Yes, using the lid closes it. So I would have to reopen it. Oh no! Why? I'm at least still at the point where I'm still learning stuff, so... but I'm thinking that's probably going to be it for this episode. Ah, my gosh. What have I challenged myself to? So... I kind of don't... I don't want to have it so I'm like... this series lasts forever and I always... and it's just me just trying to get to the first stage over and over again. That's not a great key idea. This probably would have been a better game to, like, stream or something. So... I'm kind of feeling like... ugh. I'll make this work somehow. But for now, I hope you enjoyed the video. This is the Greenling, Mr. T. And to you, I say, aloha.